restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room.
She was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it funny, using the chapel as a studio, mixing pigments where those fools used to preach their nonsense. But she moved to the throne room once she was ready to start her new painting.
Always exciting when she starts to sculpt or paint.
Yes, but this one is special. Delilah says it's going to change everything. The world and all the spheres beyond. Go sneak a peek of it, if you dare.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. They'll pay for what they've done to the tower.
Nothing here? Let's have a look around.
Mixing pigments where those fools used to preach their nonsense. But she moved to the throne room once she was ready to start her new painting.
Always exciting when she starts to sculpt or paint.
Yes, but this one is special. Delilah says it's going to change everything. The world and all the spheres beyond. Go sneak it.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room.
Just a little muck from the street.
So
strange how it moves. Like a man, but not like a man.
Oil runs through its veins, rendered from the fat of leviathans from the deep, icy waters.
It has nothing to do with our mistress's magic. Not touched.
Delilah's new painting sounds dangerous, but I might be able to sabotage it. With more corrupt runes, maybe I could turn Delilah's painting against her.
Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test.
Hear what anybody says. I know Mutton, and that wasn't it.
Since Syndicate's defense protocol is underway.
Feels a little scratchy. Maybe some steeped borage and chamomile will do the trick.
I can feel my...
favorite. She can't know that. For all anyone knows,
I'm her secret. And why not? And spells and all that, but she might. She's going to rinse that foul mouth of hers with it, too.
The elevator to the throne room.
Crackle, crackling, and the hum, humming.
Smell burning grease on the air, sister. Could this be our mistress awakening the tower machinery? The belly rumbles.
I'll find you, I swear.
Electricity running again, like mice in a snake's burrow. Air feels damp, heavy. Could be a storm coming in.
Magnetic coil. Okay, the machine has detected something. Something tripped the detection rig unduly. Playback indicates some detection without certainty.
Lens refocus. Wait. Something.
Curious who would want the stink in the light. Thank you.
die at my hands.
Throat feels a little scratchy.
What has Delilah done to the throne?
Such a tragedy.
Luca, my love. Word is you've had a change of heart, or your mind is broken. Perhaps I was too much for you.
Daughter. I put Delilah on the throne, the painting should trap her in her own fantasy world.
I've always deserved my justice. Now, what's always been marred and distorted will be perfect. I've waited so long. Sing my songs and lick my flesh. Worship me!
Father, what happened?
Take it easy. I'll explain everything.